May I take a second? Umi terkam semua. May I stay a second? Umi terkam semua. Oke, halo teman-teman. Kembali lagi dengan saya di sini Yoga, dan hari ini kita akan bermain Red Dead Redemption 2. Yap, hari ini kita akan memulai walkthrough kita dengan Red Dead Redemption 2 ini, ya kan. Saya akan memainkan story-nya sampai tamat. Bismillah aja, semoga konsisten ya. Dan kalian bisa request juga game-game lain yang bakal bisa saya mainin, teman-teman. Oh ya, sebelum itu saya mau tanya ke kalian, apakah kita pakai subtitle Inggris atau subtitle Indonesia, yaitu mod ya. Kalian bisa komen di bawah. Dan bisakah video ini mendapatkan 5 likes ya, biar saya lebih semangat lagi untuk melanjutkan walkthrough-nya. Oke. Oh ya, by the way, ini adalah record ulang ya, karena saya tadi udah record untuk gamenya, ternyata nggak ke-record. Aduh, ada-ada aja. Ya udah, kita langsung aja ke story game. Loh, ini nggak ngelanjutin. Aduh, aduh. Gimana nih? Oke, kita di sini memulai game baru. Game ini grafiknya bener-bener bagus banget. Tadi saya udah mainin ya. Jadi, wah, bakal keren banget sih ini. Ada kali 30 menit. Tahun 1899. Dimana outlaw dan gunslinger berakhir. Amerika menjadi tanah Laos, apa ya Laos ya? Bahkan barat pun mostly sudah dijinakkan ya. Daerah barat. Ini kita sisa-sisa geng ya. Ada beberapa geng yang istilahnya masih berkeliaran ya, atau ya berkeliaran di luar sana, masih diburu lah ya. Rockstar Game Present. Gila, intronya dramatis teman-teman. Red Dead Redemption 2. Bagus banget ini. Dan by the way, saya udah rakit PC baru, teman-teman. Insya Allah vlognya nanti ada di channel satunya. Kalau nggak ada di channel ini ya, lihat nanti aja.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Ada orang yang sekarat ini. Kita membawa orang sekarat. Gak tahu itu siapa.
I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There.
Ah, itu tuh. Arthur. Karakter utama kita.
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, Willie. You know.
Ada tempat ya, tempat bekas apa namanya? Tambang gitu. Kita bisa istirahat di sana, kata Arthur. Untuk saat ini ya. Jadi dia disuruh Dutch untuk nyari tempat buat istirahat, dan dia nemu si Arthur. Iyalah, karakter utama kita hebat. Chapter 1, Colter. Gila ya, transisinya bagus banget tadi. Aman, bro.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food. Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here.
Aduh, meninggal itu orang yang sekarat tadi di kereta kuda.
John and Mike are scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
Yes.
Just for a short bit.
Ini Dutch ya namanya. Jadi si Dutch udah nyuruh Micah sama John nyari-nyari sesuatu lah di luar. Dan sekarang kita akan menyusul ya sama Dutch.
Now we've had a bad couple of days.
Kita mempunyai hari-hari yang buruk. Beberapa hari.
Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks.
Now, kita kehilangan beberapa orang.
If I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are going to ride out and we are going to find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before.
Kita pernah mengalami yang lebih buruk dari ini.
Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp.
Nggak tahu tuh apa tuh yang lebih buruk.
Now all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
Okay, pidatonya si Dutch. Kita belum selesai sekarang. Okay, Arthur, right. Come on.
We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed nih? You. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need horses?
Oh yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
Oke, okay, kita dapat kuda ya. Kita belum punya kuda, by the way.
Need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try.
Oh iya, by the way, teman-teman tuh kalau misalnya di bawah detail dari jejak kaki kudanya di salju. Gila, game ini bagus banget, detail banget. Game 2018 dan semua game di 2023 menurut saya kalah detail sama ini ya. Rockstar itu emang kalau buat game nggak main-main ya. Dari GTA dulu ya kan. Emang kalau buat game itu nggak main-main. Apalagi besok GTA 6 tuh kapan rilis ya kan? Katanya 2024 ya. Ya semoga aja sih. Kalau 2024 trailer juga nggak apa-apa sebenarnya. Saya oke aja, fine aja. Kita lihat gimana sih GTA 6 ya kan? Saya juga mau lihat. Pengen lihat maksud saya. Level detailnya harus di atas Red Dead Redemption seharusnya ya. Karena di Red Dead Redemption aja udah kayak gini. Apalagi di next gen besok ya kan, generasi kemudian. Ada orang nih.
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Micah.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me.
How's Davey? Okay, katanya di rumah itu rame ya. Kayak ada semacam pesta gitu.
Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
we don't know.
Quite a business.
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
Gila. Lightingnya itu loh bagus banget. Tuh ada bulan ya kan, tertutup dengan asap-asap salju gini, badai-badai salju, dan lightingnya real gitu loh. Udah kayak di film-film. Dan lighting dari lampu apa namanya itu yang dipegang sama Arthur itu juga real gitu. Nah, Red Dead Redemption ini kita bisa klik kanan dan interaksi ya kan.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
You okay, Dutch?
Yeah, tired, but we all are. We'll find some food, go back, warm up, get some rest. Be like new men again.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen.
Ah, itu rumahnya. Oke, kita ke bawah sana. Tuh teman-teman, ya, detail jejak kudanya kalian bisa lihat bagus banget. Oke, dan kita udah kebuka level health atau level darah di atasnya map itu ada darah teman-teman. Oke, kita disuruh markir kuda kita di sini. Hitching post namanya ya. Gila, bisa ditali gitu ya. Dikit cerita aja, jadi saya ya intinya kalau lihat di YouTube itu udah sering banget lah Red Dead Redemption ini, cuman kalau misalnya main langsung itu belum ya. Katanya kalau main langsung grafiknya bener-bener bagus banget ya, ternyata emang bagus banget ya kan. Ini masih di salju-salju, belum diliatin gitu loh sebenarnya sama Rockstar untuk grafik aslinya yang ada di bukan salju ya. Tapi di salju-salju gini udah bagus kok. Rockstar itu pengen ngeliatin apa ya, detail dari ini nih tuh, ya kan, dari jejak-jejak ini gitu. Oke, kita disuruh take cover di sini.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me.
Oke, ada orang tuh.
Hello. Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Okay.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Kenapa nih?
Folks, there's a corpse right here.
Now I just need some. Ada mayat di situ, guys.
In the wagon.
I hear you. Just.
Waduh.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Oke, apakah kita akan menembak? Kayaknya ya. Yang mana dulu ya?
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner.
Nggak bisa ini. Colm O'Driscoll ya. Yeah. Saya udah main sampai sini tadi, cuman ngulang. Nggak tahu ya, mereka juga ngomongin Colm O'Driscoll terus. Saya juga nggak tahu Colm O'Driscoll ini siapa. Kita lihat aja nanti di gameplay kedepannya ya. Oke, kita ambil dulu, ada Kenneth Fruit. Lumayan makanan kaleng. Oke, saya lapar di sini. Pencet B, kita bisa makan ini. lumayan ya kan.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head.
Kalau O'Driscoll.
Big as the one on yours.
Mungkin salah satu anggota geng yang istilahnya musuh kita ya. Maybe. Tuh ada darah-darah, guys.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Oke, apalagi yang kita bisa kita bawa? Gimana Dutch? Udah? Apalagi?
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
Oke. Kita cari di chest ini, mungkin ada something. Ada laci juga di sini. Jewelry lumayan nih. Perhiasan ya. Nice. Oke. Kita keluar dari sini. Nampaknya udah semua ya.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Oke. Oke, kita ke barn. Di sini barnnya. Oh ini. Oke, kita buka. Ada kuda di dalam. Dan ada orang ini. Salah satu anggota O'Driscoll yang istilahnya sembunyi gitu di sini.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oke, kita tanya-tanya ya. Investigasi ya. Apa yang mereka lakukan di sini gitu.
Where is Colm O'Driscoll?
Dia di mana Colm?
With the others.
Sama yang lain.
An old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
Oke. Di dekat danau, di tempat mining. Di tempat mining gitu. Apa yang kalian lakukan? Kenapa kalian di sini? Kita mau ngerampok kereta. Oh, mau ngerampok kereta dia, guys.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please. Please.
Gila, kita lepasin aja ya.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
Oke. Ambil senjata. Ambil topi. Kuda. Yang terpenting kita dapat kuda. Nah, ini. Easy girl. Oh, easy. Easy. Oh, ini jantan ini kayaknya. Oke, kita gandeng dia. Bagus ya. Kita bisa gandeng kuda seperti ini sambil jalan-jalan gitu nanti. Seru deh kayaknya.
You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Ada apa tuh di dalam tuh?
Leave
her alone.
wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Are you...
Oke, jadi ini adalah Sadie Adler. Ya. Nama dia Sadie Adler. Kita gak akan menyakitimu, Miss. Nyonya. Nyonya akan baik-baik saja. Kebakaran. Gara-gara si Maika sih. Mereka datang 3 hari yang lalu. Dan suamiku kayaknya dibunuh suaminya. Ini berarti rumahnya si Sadie Adler ini. Terus ada si O'Driscoll. Mereka istilahnya membajak rumahnya gitu. Membajak. Kata Arthur, kita orang jahat tapi bukan mereka gitu. Ya, kita sebenarnya orang baik sih menurut saya.
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs.
Sadie Adler.
He was my husband.
Lagunya. Cowboy banget.
O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food.
Yeah. Setidaknya kita menemukan apa? Supply, terus makanan, ya kan, buat bertahan hidup beberapa hari di sini gitu. Dengan sebanyak anggota geng ini, ya kan, emang cukup suplainya.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Yalah, Arthur karakter utama kita ya, dapat kamar lah. Oke, auto save. Pagi yang gak cerah juga sih, badai salju.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up. He's strong and he's smart. Strong at least.
Ini ngomongin John Marston nih.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but
disuruh nyari John Marston kita.
He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing.
Katanya si Arthur, si John Marston itu agak tolol emang.
Yes.
Mungkin dia sedikit tolol, tapi ya setidaknya dia bisa bertahan hidup di luar gitu ya kan. Waduh, si orang ini nyuruh kita nyari John Marston. Kita khawatir sama dia. Ya khawatir lah, itu istilahnya John Marston itu agak masih kekanak-kanakan gitu. Masih muda lah istilahnya. Jadi gak kayak Arthur yang udah istilahnya apa sih, senior. Apa sih ya namanya itu ya, udah mateng lah istilahnya. Nggak, bukan itu kata yang ingin saya ucapkan. udah sepuh. Udah sepuh. Enggak, intinya lebih tua lah dari John Marston, Arthur ini. Jadi dia pemikirannya juga lebih dewasa lah intinya.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well.
Okay.
Somebody left recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Oke, kita disuruh ke sana. Oh, maksudnya ke arah sana. Karena ini katanya jejaknya ke arah sana.
It's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. And suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy.
Pinkertons.
Raining bullets.
Siapa ya Pinkertons? Ada lagi nih. Jadi kolom O'Driscoll, terus Pinkertons. Jadi sebenarnya semua anggota geng di sini itu nemu semua.
Dutch killed a girl in a bad way, but it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Jurang, hati-hati kuda. Dan sampai kepleset ya, kepleset sekali kepleset ini kita entet, entet tuh ke bawah tuh. Tuh jurang.
Both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Saya mencet apa tuh tadi?
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Oke, cepat. Sebelum jejaknya hilang ya kan, karena badai salju. Jadi kita harus cepet. Tapi ada suara John Marston kok nanti.
Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Hati-hati. Curam di sini. Saya duluan ya.
Come on, boy. Horses struggling.
Yeah. A lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit.
Nih, kuda-kuda kita udah kecapean gitu, kata si Arthur. Emang badai salju baru, maksudnya saljunya baru di sini, jadi agak tebel gitu.
Hey, look, over there.
Tuh ada kuda. Kuda itu mati.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Udah busuk kudanya. Itu udah lama itu. Nah, itu tuh. Hey, help. Dari atas sini nih.
Come on.
Aku. Saya lucu itu Arthur nyebut si Johnny agak tolol kayak batu. Ayo kuda, kita lari. Oh, turun di sini.
That shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Okay. Kita bawa shotgun. Oke, kita tanya sama Jafir. Kamu yakin?
Careful here. In the end of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me.
Ini sekali kepleset. Entet, Mas ya. Mas Arthur, jadi hati-hati ya sama di sini. Soalnya sekali sekali kepeleset entet ya, Mas. Jadi hati-hati, oke?
Watch your head here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stamina kita sampai kehabisan nih, teman-teman. Ini gara-gara dingin ya. Jadi stamina cepat habis.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Datang John. Mana sih John Marston ini? Gila, dingin banget gitu.
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days. I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Oh, minum apa tuh? Jahe kah? Kentucky Bourbon. Apaan Kentucky Bourbon? Jahe kali ya, jahe, terus serai gitu buat ngangetin badan.
Marston, you hear me?
Marston.
John, you there?
Over here. Oh, aduh, di kiri tuh.
We're coming.
Down here.
Bawa mana? Oh, ini nih. Ya, sekarat dia si John Marston.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither.
Mencakar ya itu ya. Apa dia kena serigala?
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Belum mati ya.
Compadre.
Oh, si Javier ini kayaknya orang Latina nih, orang Brazil gitu ya.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did. You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Lo ada serigala beneran ya kan, kayaknya itu yang iniin John Marston. Oke, apakah kita akan tembak-menembak dengan serigala-serigala ini? Kayaknya iya ya. Mana kamu? Sini. Oi, sini. Belum tahu dia Arthur Morgan, sang penembak jitu. Sini, bro. Mana dulu nih? Aduh. Woi. Gila. Keren gitu. Oke, okay, let's go. Come on. Sebelum mereka datang lagi. Biasanya kalau apa namanya? Serigala itu berburu dengan kawan-kawan gitu, kelompok. Iya, yeah, kan? Jadi ya harus cepet lah. Siapa tahu mereka datang lagi ya, kan? Dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Kamu gak akan mati. Eh, belum lagi gitu.
More coming down the hill.
Oh, ada lagi guys. Aduh. Eh, ini kudanya si Arthur kenapa sih? Random banget. Tuh ada lagi tuh belakang. Oke, okay, nice. Udah kayaknya. Kita aman ini.
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
Arthur selalu bilang aku beruntung.
Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So.
Apa namanya si Arthur ngomong apa? Kita harus membuat cerita yang lebih bagus dari cakaran itu gitu. Masa iya si John Marston dicakar sama serigala gitu kan, enggak lucu gitu. Nah, itu campnya. Deket juga ya. Wah, deket. Perasaan tadi perjalanan jauh deh. Oi. Nih, John Marston udah pulang nih, udah balik dia. Mana nih semua orang? Kok sepi?
We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, hati-hati, woi.
Come on, let's get you warm.
Tuh kakinya habis digigit sama serigala.
This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
Masih Arthur. Lost maidens need saving. Lagi ada apa, ada orang yang hilang lagi? Si Jafir ngomong gitu. Jokesnya itu lucu, jokes bapak-bapak.
East into all it. That civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw.
Dia nulis buku diary si Arthur. Wah, ini. Okay. Misi komplit. Semuanya komplit ya. Kita mungkin coba penutupan habis ini. Coba kita keluar dulu ya. Tadi kan kita masih dipatok sama misi. Sekarang kan kita udah bebas. Go to B untuk ke Bill dan ke P untuk Mr. Pearson. Ya, itu akan di video selanjutnya aja ya. Coba kita, siapa tuh? Oh, Jafir tuh kayaknya tuh. Coba kita sapa. Halo. Matahari ya. Di badai salju ini gak kelihatan ya. Oke lah teman-teman, mungkin cukup segini dulu ya untuk video kali ini, untuk walkthrough Red Dead Redemption 2 bersama Mas Arthur. Oke, jika kalian suka jangan lupa untuk di like, share, komen, dan subscribe channel ini. Oke, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. See you next time. Bye-bye. See you next time, cowboy. Boy.